Big Brothers Big Sisters held its second annual Women's Champagne Brunch fundraiser this morning. 1,800 children have a Big Brother or Big Sister in the Northeast Indiana program, and earlier this year, it won Agency of the Year. I had the honor of emceeing the brunch with my little sister, Jordan. Last year, the brunch raised $20,000. It costs just $1,000 a year to support just one match.